sure of yourself and your separateness, you ignore each procession. So sure of what you were building in a ragged cellar on a burned out hill. It took much too long to complete, too many days, hours, years, too much of a lifetime for one thing to be worth its weight in anything. And when finished, it ripped easily, scraped away to chalk on the roads when you tried to bring it to the shows. Such a pale substitute for something beautiful. These days you leave it in the cellar with all that you will build now dead in your head, and breathe the fumes from the long-used rags, and recline in a loveseat on a burned out hill and lecture an audience of idle birds.
Stand the shipwrecks in lights unveil the stars. So would as a lover of the dark.
For the near and far, the old